It's now Saturday morning, the 1st of December, and it's now about 8 o'clock in the morning here in Australia. So let's quickly go through the report of 27 November 2018. This is report number 79. We are saying that Super Cycle 1 is about to start. What's going to happen over the next 4 years up till September 2022 is that we are going to have four super cycles. We are now heading into this super cycle, which is Super Cycle 1. And then we're going to head into Super Cycle 2, 3, and 4. Let's talk Wall Street money. You look at about the world has got about, that figure is actually a little bit distorted. We actually found out that there's about $93 trillion in circulation. But this may come as a shock to you guys. We've also done a study this week to see what is the debt in America of the American government. That's $900 trillion. So inflation has not yet started, and somehow governments are keeping inflation under control. But it just means one thing. It means one thing that cryptocurrencies are alive and doing well, and it means that cryptocurrencies has got enormous amount of room to grow. We are here at the bottom of disbelief, and you can see disbelief actually starts there on the right-hand side, and then the market starts all over again. Disbelief on the bottom, and this is where people are now. People are now in disbelief. We can't believe the market dropped this low. Can it drop lower? Yes, it potentially could. After disbelief, the market goes up into hope, optimism, belief, thrill, euphoria. We told our subscribers to sell at 19,500. Many did. Almost everybody did. We went down and we bought back at 11,000. We drove the market up. But, me personally, at about the high point in December, I am going to get out of the market with a certain percentage of my cryptos, and I'll put that in my future reports to warn you of that as well. Okay, you all know that Warren Buffett has now started to buy the banks. Warren Buffett is not a dumb guy. Whatever Warren Buffett buys goes up in the next few months. There's a big probability that the market is going to come down and that we are not going to have this plummet zone. I want you to keep that in the back of your mind. The market may come downwards and then shoot upwards. And I tell you now, guys, the banks are going to embrace cryptocurrencies next year. From my calls that I had with very high level people, is that the banks are quietly coming on board by accepting cryptocurrencies. Next year, we are going to have a very good time with the Dow going up, with cryptocurrencies going up, and potentially, and I'll get into this a little bit later, with a war that America could potentially have. We sold at 5596, we sold at 5443, I followed this exact plan, and at $5,000 I got out of the market, and now I'm starting to buy back. Here is my entry plan. I've now started, I've got about 18% back in the market. The model portfolio, this is something that we suggest. I can tell you now, guys, from what I hear and what I talk to people, stay away from very, very insignificant cryptos that haven't got a big support behind them. There are certain cryptos that have gone up 50, 60, 70, 80% this week, but they will drop also 200% again. The cryptos that we like to invest in are things that will be there long term. And then this report here just tells us how to read our model portfolio, how to read our algorithm reports. Very important that you read the latest report. This market, Bitcoin, is moving 6 times faster than Apple. It's moving 10 times faster than gold. Bitcoin is unbelievable. If you look at the report that is about 10 days old, it's old. You know, the data is old. There's a whole bunch of data that we get in any 24-hour period. Like the data that we got in this week in a question of 48 hours about the world stock markets, as well as America making war, or not making war, but potentially going to get into war, and I'll explain that to you shortly in this document. And then obviously there's a few links there where you can go through. If you want your gold debit card, simply click on that link and follow that process through. That gold debit card is basically where you can move your Bitcoin, buy gold. If you want to use that money, you sell your gold into euro. Now, if I say a higher low, you can see that the market went up. Can you see there? A low, higher low there, another higher low. Now, let me take this blue line and move that where we are here now. Now, remember, that is the high point. 3 October, the market came down, up, down. Now let me move this over here and show you how uncanny accurate that is as well. I think we are done with indicting politicians in America, and I just don't believe that is going to happen. We are all looking for these big world events, and we just don't see that now in our algorithm. So my attitude towards bankers are probably starting to change a little bit. You get people like the guy from UBS who just made this stupid comment, and he said that people that invest in Bitcoin are really stupid. And then the commentator on the TV channel chips in and says, yeah, people are really stupid, you know. No, we are not stupid, guys. We are the smart people investing in Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies. But UBS fails to state that their bank stocks have gone down 40%. It's terrible how these people just keep on attacking Bitcoin. But I want you to know that Bitcoin is alive and well. It's being reborn. And I've said that months ago. The first time we came out with this was 23 July, where we said that Bitcoin is going to go down to a low point in November, and then it's going to be reborn, and it's going to come out of the ashes. And our date was always between 7 and 14 December, where the market then is supposed to move upwards. Now, we didn't anticipate a big low, that we will go down to this much low. Although we're at a low point, Bitcoin is still going to go upwards, and that pattern will always, always play out. Now, these patterns is the patterns I'm going to show you now with the coins that we recommend. Populous is a very great crypto, guys, something that you must really consider. I mean, this is a gift at $1.70. Okay, most likely what Populous is going to do is to form that big, big, big cup and handle. Okay, till it reaches that 4,900%. So this is what you kind of look at. The market is not simply going to go and break upwards like this and suddenly give you that, you know. The market is most likely going to do this, could go a little bit like that, and then it shoots up, something like that. So expect to be patient, and this is why I say to a lot of people, you know, just be patient. I had a guy who came, a subscriber, 2 months ago, and he has been on the webinars as well, and then suddenly he said to me, no, this thing's not working. I've been at 2 months in cryptocurrencies, and I don't see any gains. I'm out. I've sold all my cryptos, and I'm gone. Thank you. You know, what does it matter if you wait a year or another year, 2 years, and you become extremely rich? Okay? It's going to happen. The people that are patient, I've said that always, the people that are patient, they are the guys that are going to make insane money.